Liv Morgan has broken down how working at Hooters provided an unlikely route to becoming a huge WWE superstar on Raw and SmackDown. The 29-year-old wrestler signed a developmental deal in 2014, making her NXT debut later that year and working her way through the ranks to become a former world champion. She grew up a fan of the business, and being vocal about that love during her time at Hooters helped lead to her living out that dream. Everyone at Hooters knew I loved wrestling. I'd be doing bar shifts, I'd be putting WWE on TV, I'd be serving with WWE on TV, it was my thing, she said. It turns out an unnamed wrestler used to manage the sports bar slash restaurant chain, and they would always come by her branch to visit whenever they were in town. She told Chris Van Vliet's Insights podcast, I saw this wrestler come into Hooters and I knew who they were exactly, so I introduced myself and my manager was like, hey, we have this girl and she loves wrestling and because you're a wrestler maybe just talk to her. I kind of just spit all my wrestling knowledge to them and they were like, okay, you really do love wrestling. So they introduced me to this man Joe DeFranco, a world-renowned strength and conditioning coach. From there, she visited DeFranco's gym and underwent her first ever workouts, which she embraced as a chance to achieve her goals in wrestling. I'd never worked out a day in my life before that, I didn't even know what workout gear was, I think I wore like sweatpants and a sports bra, she said. In my mind this was like my WWE tryout, so I'm like giving it my all, and I worked out with him for a couple days and I guess he was just impressed with my resilience, I don't know because I'm struggling through everything but I wouldn't quit. From there, DeFranco recommended her to WWE, but she had just missed a tryout camp, which gave her time to put in hours a day for the next 6 months to hone her skills. I'd train with DeFranco in the morning, then go to my Hooters shifts. Then my tryout finally came and I was very prepared, not in wrestling of course because I had no wrestling training, she said. But as far as strength and conditioning, I absolutely killed those cardio drills and I got signed and it was just like the craziest blessing in my entire life. If you've got a celebrity story, video or pictures, get in touch with the metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-3615-2145 or by visiting our Submit Stuff page, we'd love to hear from you.